This is an important battle for both trainers. Neither side can afford to give up in this battle. The blue corner suddenly calls their Pokémon back. Rotom is sent out. The battle begins! The red corner makes the first attack. It didn't do anything. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Whoops! Now its stats fell! A fierce blow! Such amazing power! A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Faces a great deal of pressure. The air in the Colosseum is tense and charged. Whoops! Now its stats fell! Zap! By Thunderbolt! It couldn't take it! It's down! Is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon, but we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. Suku is sent out. Tangela starts to attack. Flash by Power Whip, but this is not a favorable matchup. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? But this is not a favorable matchup. The battle is getting intense! Its attack rose! the red corner, faces a great deal of pressure. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? The red corner keeps gaining stats. Here's by Mega Horde. It went down! Garchomp is sent out. Annihilated by explosion! A huge amount of damage! It's down! But the attacker is down as well! The battle has ended! The blue corner pulled off an impressive victory! This is an important battle for both trainers. Neither side can afford to give up in this battle. The stage is set and the curtain is up. The battle is getting intense. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Nicely done. The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Rushing blow! It couldn't take it! It's down! Lamperl is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. A fierce blow! Such amazing power! Splash by Muddy Water! It's down and out! Slowking is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokémon, it's an even 50-50. Who will break this balance? Hit by Psychic! It went down! Cloyster is sent out! The battle has reached its final stage! Attack! A fierce blow! The red corner barely holds on. Cloyster desperately holds on. The red corner can't move due to a previously used attack. Hit by Psychic. It couldn't take it. It's down! Game, set, and match. The blue corner has won the game. lit by eerily beautiful moonlight, the Pokemon await their trainer's orders. And now, the battle begins. The red corner makes the first attack. A big hit already. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. A fierce blow! It's a direct hit! Big hit! It's down and out. Uxie is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? A brilliant hit! It was an amazing attack, sacrificing itself like that, but it was the only one who went down. Arnivine is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Who will become the victor? What an impressive attack! That dealt some massive damage. By Sludge Bomb. It couldn't take it. It's down. Pelipper is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. A fierce blow. Such amazing power! Carnivine restored its health and feels the relief. Annihilated by explosion! Taken down by an intense blow! But the attacker is down as well! Game, set, and match! The red corner narrowly escaped defeat.